Okay, I wanted to do a video to kind of showcase my Dominique because I got them with no intention whatsoever of breeding them, just to have a couple of them in the flock. But I did get hatching eggs, and so I did get two hens and two roos. And I would have just liked to, I guess, ask people what they think. I know this rooster here has a wry tail, as you can see. And my other rooster, which is here, has some bad feet, which I'm assuming came from the incubation. My intention was that these roosters would go in the frying pan, or at least be roasted up. But before I do that, I want to make sure that I'm not getting rid of something that I ought to keep. Again, this one right here, I'm not too concerned about keeping, because I think with his wry tail, I don't know if that's a trait that I want to keep. But supposedly these are not from the hatchery at all. They the breeder that I got them from got them from another individual farmer who evidently had had them for years. So there's the one rooster. Let me get over here to the other rooster. And these are 14 and a half weeks old. He's not overly friendly, so I can't get up to him too close without him running away. Anyway, maybe this will give you an idea of what I've got. If you don't mind commenting about it, I would appreciate it. My hens, here's one of them, running away from me. Oh, there's the other two. There's one of them. And I think the other one's over here. So here they both are. Again, 14 and a half weeks old. There's the rooster with the wry tail. There's the two hens. And there is the rooster that I figure if I was going to keep, this one would be the one. But anyway, I look forward to hearing your comments. Thanks a lot.